currently checking for particle count, NAS value or ISO particle count.